Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel Yoga for Art. This time we learn about furniture animation in DeviceRender 2.2 Pro. Let's get started. Now we open recent file about some scene. Okay, we can start. First, we choose video mode and then we click new. Click plus. Just click like this and click add camera. And one again. And then we create some camera like this and one more, and for last scene we create like this. Okay, now we can edit in duration like 4 second and then 1 second and 4 second and 1 second and 2 second. We can start in preview. Okay, like this. We start again. Now, in inspector, we choose object like sofa. And we create in first second like this and click add keyframe, click, and we back like this and we move object. And we can rotate the object like this. Now, for the second, we choose chair. In 2 seconds, and create keyframe and back and move object. And then in 3 seconds, we move this object. Just add keyframe and back into, and we can move object. We can see like this. and for 3, click the magazine and add keyframe, and we can zero in size like this. Okay, or we can delete and just like this, 0. Okay. Now in 5 seconds, we click chair and click plus and move back. Oh, sorry. We click in. Six and back, and we move this chair and rotate okay like this, and for 7 just setting 0 in size. And next, about the face, setting like this. And last thing, just click lamp and move up like this. Okay. Just like this. And we can export the animation like this. MP4 format and resolution is full HD. And we create animation. And this, we finish animation. Don't forget for join us. Please subscribe, like, and share. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Marhaban ya Ramadan.